chance to take off from second last near the tail of the field. They sweep for home in the queuing two cup. And leading at the moment is Rosa Noir. She's been there from the outset. The sticky and sloppy ground starts to be a factor. Wynn Marilyn comes on, and Geraldina starts to pick up out wide. In the middle, it's Wynn Marilyn, Geraldina, and in wider out, starting to run on Lilac. Wynn Marilyn has the lead, but it's a fight on her hands because Geraldina joins in out wide. Geraldina looms. Geraldina goes on. She's wobbling, but she will win. Geraldina comes on and wins. Maybe Lilac second. The brothers run 1-2. And back in third, Wynn Marilyn, a huge run for third. Then a gap back to Akaito, winner last year, fourth this year. On the inside, Kunino Premium, Daring Tack came on when it was all over. Then came Ruby Casablanca, Izujono Koseki, Pinhai pulling up. Then came Wynn Kitos, followed by Namur, Tozzetto, Ho Ho Emmys, Magical Lagoon.